Why is she in this black ass car? I hope this bitch able to take a damn bath.
I am the new wave of rap. I'm serving these lyrics and turning up with my cat. Bitch, I'm sorry, give me a jack. I am not gonna put a snap. Ain't no holding cause your back. Just like my baby daddy, I'ma get my gun from it and pull out the strap. Pretending you owe me a half a bird, not start shooting at you in the house of the track. Just like some candy, I be in my bag. Some tricking or treating, my nigga is glad. These styles showcasing your pussies is whack. Show me some morals, this how to big stack. I'm sick of these labels promoting these hoes. I need a big shovel to dig a big hole. So I can take the whack fatalities and I bury them bitches and pray as I go.
What is the type of songs that always making these kids overdose? The type of songs where you doing bad things.
Hey y'all, what's going on? This your girl Tosh, aka Coco Bone, coming at you with another reaction video, hunty. Yes, honey. So, tonight's reaction is going to be to Billie Eilish, All the Good Girls Go to Hell. Now, let me make this very clear. I obviously can see that I am, 5 months late on this video, but I've heard so much about this girl. This girl won, I think, six Grammys? Yeah, she won about 5 or 6 Grammys. Everybody is obsessed with this girl. And you know, I'm an open-minded person to different genres of music. You know, yes, I more so love hip-hop and, you know, rap music, R&B. Hip-hop and rap is the same. Y'all get the point of what I'm saying. I more so listen to that, but I don't mind also listening to pop, or shit, even rock if it's the right song. But I haven't listened to rock in a long ass time. But I was definitely curious to check out this video, give my opinion on it, and you know, let's just go ahead and get into it. Let me see, set up my screen recorder. And here we go. Oh, and obviously I gotta keep pausing, you know, so y'all should know that by now. Okay, so here we go. Oh my God, hurt, God damn! Okay, so that scene in the beginning was very interesting, on a more deeper level. So what I'm getting from that scene is they stuck the needles in her back and made her grow wings out of her pure flesh, and she's a fallen angel. So the fallen angel represents the devil getting kicked out of heaven from the Heavenly Father because he wanted to go along his own path and have his own rules for us humans. Very deep, but you can look this up yourself. It's very true. Let's keep going. Why is she in this black ass car? I hope this bitch able to take a damn bath.
The fire is lonely. Standing there, killing time. Can't commit to anything.
Okay, so is the black tar supposed to represent, like, her evilness or something? Like, she's evil as hell? Okay, this is interesting. I think that the black tar is supposed to represent her being extremely evil or something like that now, or she done switched sides from the Heavenly Father over to Satan. I don't know what is going on. Like, let's just keep going.
But a choir leader's on vacation, an open invitation. Animals, evident, got friends but can't invite them.
She got a beautiful voice.
Burn in California, my turn to. Cause even got herself as enemies and wants the world. She'll want the devil on her team.
Okay, so what I'm picking up from this part right here is her basically, like, I'm just picking up that she had basically, in some weird way, maybe she's
she turned her soul over to the devil or something deep and spiritual like that. Because now it's flames coming up and she got this weird wall. She's still covered in this black ass tar. This is just, let's just keep going. My Lucifer is lonely. It's a long ass song.
It's caving in. Man is such a fool, why are we saving him? Poisoning themselves now, begging to ignore you. Don't say I didn't love you. All the good girls go to hell, cause even God herself.
So if she's saying that, I'm trying to pick up, you know how in music videos it's like a deeper meaning. So like, all the good girls go to hell. Now she's on fire. So she's saying that she's pretending to be a good, like she's putting on a good girl image, but she's still going to go to hell because she sold her soul. That's what I'm picking up on. I'm a big believer in conspiracy theories and the secret society, Illuminati, and all that stuff. You're not going to really catch me talking about it that much on this channel. But from what I'm watching, this is what I'm picking up on. It's just crazy. She looks possessed. This is kind of creepy. Stop it right there for they copyright my ass.
Oh wow, that was I don't even know what to fucking say. That was very interesting. That's the nicest way I'm gonna put it. Like, cause it seemed very extremely dark and demonic to me. Like, it just seemed they're really demonic, like on some satanic type shit. Like, and then she have these strippers in the back and the fire, they're burning up. So I really don't understand why so many entertainers is into all of this demonic Satan selling your soul bullshit. You know, maybe it's because for the fame and the fortune, but like I said, that's another topic for another time. I can go way deeper into that. I'm not even gonna do that, but very interesting. Anyway, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, share, show a bitch some love, help a bitch get to 1,000 subs. I'm out this bitch. Deuces.
Pulling out the coupe at the lot, 24-12 fuck SWAT, buzzing all the bells out the box. I just hit a leap with the box. Stick in the box. Pour up the whole damn seal. I'ma get lazy. I got the mojo deals. We been trapping like the 80s. She said the nigga soul. Got a cash out.